This dance is called the Gettin, Hitched, Twist. And it is a dance I choreographed about 4 years ago to go to my daughter's wedding. It was really, really fun. She asked me to choreograph a dance for her for the reception. So this is a 24 count ultra beginner dance that can go to just about any song. I'm going to actually show it to you to the Sam Cooke Twistin' the Night Away song, which is what we used at the wedding. And oh my gosh, it went over so well. I know that June and summertime and fall are good wedding times, so maybe you might want to use this video. That's what I did, is I did the video, which the original one was the one that started all the Dancing with Patty videos, and it's pretty funny. I'll put a link to the original video in the description of this if you want to take a look at it. It's pretty funny. Anyway, so all the wedding people watched the video and learned the dance, and then when the DJ said, "Aubrey's mom's got something for us," they all hollered and ran out on the floor and did the dance, and it was really just so much fun. So, I posted it in a couple of places just for giggles, and I had so many people asking me for it. So, I'm going to do this video, and I'll have a step sheet up on Copper Knob today or tomorrow. So, I'm going to demo a couple of walls for you, and then I'll walk you through the steps. Super easy, 24 counts, obviously no tags, no restarts, can go to just about anything. This is for those of you who like oldies.
Gettin' Hitched, Twist by Patty Nibbins. Woohoo!